Hey, what's up, guys? It's Monday, and last night I actually got on a red-eye flight out of LAX. It's pretty weird that airports are empty. My flight was only about half full, but I flew out to Cleveland, Ohio.
Beautiful.
To come cover the MX Fite Klub for my buddy RV2. It's raining today. Supposed to be some practice of some sort, and then the campfire stories or whatnot tonight. But yeah, me and Anton, pumped to see my guy. He drove out from Illinois, and do our best to cover this thing for you guys. Cleaning up for this thing?
Great, dude. Yeah, I feel like $1 million. I'm not even sore. It's crazy. I expected after riding two times to be a little bit more sore than I am right now, but I'm good. I'm ready to go. Race ready. Taking some people out.
So who's your bracket? Who's your first bracket?
I think I lined right up with the 800.
Oh.
Yeah. Right in hot with the 800.
Do our best.
Who's your bracket? Your first one.
I think that punk back there in the back, old IT. Yeah.
Old IT?
We have to smack each other up a little bit.
So it's America versus Mexico then.
That's right.
Sauce, yeah. What do you have to say about that?
I think it'll be good. Put Jake on the ground, maybe.
He was telling me yesterday not to worry about putting my graphics on because he's just going to blow them off in the first turn.
At that rest area, I happened to see a homeless dude that was asking for money, which I have none right now. I'm closed down too, and a lot lizard. Dude, I almost had a chick hop in the truck with us. They wanted to come all the way up here to this undisclosed location. So.
I can't remember the last time I did a start without a start device. Actually, at that Farley race, I didn't have one.
Really?
No.
Oh, the destinations?
Yeah.
So what do you think? No start device.
Dude, no start device. I don't know, man. I'm going to probably loop it off the start, but I guess everybody's in the same boat, so.
Yeah, it's funny because during the podcast thing, I asked Bradshaw, I go, have you ever started with a start device?
He never has.
Because I was after you. He's all, no, I got to get one.
But Alessi probably hasn't either, so I know he's a great starter, but
yeah.
We'll see.
Hey, that was pretty good.
Was it good?
It was really good. Yeah.
It's what we do. We're professionals. It's cold, huh?
It's fucking really
coming
cold.
From mountain biking when it's 90 degrees,
yeah,
and
right?
We're out just having a good time looking for rattlesnakes.
I'm glad I texted you.
Yeah, he goes, hey, I see you're wearing a puff jacket. I said, yeah, it's cold. Bring something that's warm.
It was beautiful.
Are you still fit enough to wear the compression 7 gear?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you still run
I'm in the gym. I'm in the gym every day. I learned from Ivan, Meathead. I'm not quite as fit as I once was, but.
You could still run the arms.
I think for 2 laps I'll be all right.
So we're in is it Canfield? Are we in Canfield?
Yeah, Canfield.
We're in Canfield, Ohio, MX Fite Klub. I could say the name because it's over by now. We've been posting some videos and everybody's trying to figure out where it's at. So Anton and I had a reunion of sorts earlier. First time I seen my homie in what? A couple months at least, right?
Since Tampa.
Yeah, since Tampa Supercross before quarantine. We're east of the Mississippi, so we're having some yinglings.
We're here with you, Dahmer.
And some takeout Mexican food. Not a bad way to spend a Monday. Can we call these the mean streets of Youngstown? Or they're not that mean, huh?
I don't know. There's certain parts of it where I'm like, oh yeah, this is the Midwest again, I remember. And then there's other parts where I'm like, oh wow, this is really, really nice. Like by our hotel,
yeah,
that's really nice. And then you come over here, I think it's because we're by a steel mill. Like wherever the steel mill is usually sketchy.
Yeah, it's been quite the trip so far. Only thing on TV at the hotel last night was Cops.
Filmed on location.
So I watched like 10 episodes of Cops. I feel like we're in Cops right now.
We saw Aaron Plessinger on Cops last night.
He's from out here.
tell him, Lucas.
Yeah, Ryan, go look at lines. Get your head in the fucking
game. Do you think you could help me with the lines?
Yeah. Better than what I saw just before. Go watch Michael Lessie.
Oh, I will.
I don't think that. Go watch Kevin. Like, come on.
It winds.
What up?
How much was this deal worth? You throwing an e-bike?
I can for sure take my family to dinner when this deal's over.
Nice. Gotta do some mechanicking?
You gotta get ready. I'm already helping out the competition. The 800 just took my hammer. Hopefully they're beating on the wrong thing.
So is it whole shot device or no whole shot device?
They're
a little stressed about it.
Oh, they're 100% distressed. I don't care either way, but it's one or the other. Like I think if you line up with a guy that doesn't have one, you need to not run it. But if you both have it, then I guess it is what it is. I don't really care either way. But you can't go line up against Glover's. What is that thing, like a 86 or something?
Yeah, 490.
490, you can't, and that doesn't have it, you know? It might not have enough power to
unhook it.
Anyways. But, you know what I mean, you gotta keep it fair. So if they both have it, then we both, whatever. I don't run them, I don't really care.
Same style. It's so sick. Especially when you jump.
How many around. Years later?
Looks good.
You keep riding, you keep in touch, and you know, I don't ride all the time, but I ride and I enjoy it.
Yeah.
As long as you keep a little bit of tune in, it's all fun.
So what was the story behind 363?
That's my original AMA number. My lifetime AMA number in my wallet. The last three digits are 363. So as an amateur in Michigan, everybody knows me as 363. And so I've ran one and two for the last 20 years. I mean, like this winter, I'm like, you know what? I'm over it. Called my buddies throttle jockeys, redo everything, 363. That's my new number.
Nice.
My new old number. How's that?
Okay, so if you get matched up against Bradshaw.
We're matched up right off the bat.
You take him down. I want you to ride by the camera and do the same thing you did at the Coliseum. Here, can you practice with me right now?
Yeah, like that.
Yellow pipe thing. Yeah. Yellow whatever corrugated thing.
Hey, you look good on this thing.
Oh, I don't know, man. The bike is fantastic. And Travis, it's so awesome. Travis let me ride it. And, for a 500 two-stroke, I've never ridden anything much better than this. But, you know, it's hard jumping back and forth between the bike.
You realize
what a heartbreaking sight that would be for Dahmer.
It's terrible. It's sad for me.
Oh. If Dahmer lived in Youngstown, Ohio, that place would flourish.
Every day.
So the trip to Moto Fite Klub, it's not ending as I predicted. Ivan Tedesco got a little sick, so I've been recruited to drive home with RV. Just dropped my rental car off. My shuttle has arrived.
I just picked up a hitchhiker at the Cleveland Airport.
Mile one of what? 2,000 something?
I don't know exactly mileage, but door to door it's 40 hours. 40 hours.
40.
40 hours.
Are we driving straight through or
we can't? No, we can't do straight through.
Yeah.
North Platte is 17 hours from here. It's 9:31, so that's gonna be a little bit of a tall order. But we're gonna give her hell.
North Platte where? What state?
I think that's in Illinois, Iowa. That's like our halfway point, and then it's another 19 home from North Platte.
Well, you know my truck's at LAX. It's getting gas. Yeah, I got you a present, bud.
The come and go shirt. I got it.
A little better than Nebraska.
We're finally to where it looks pretty, yeah, and make the trip go a little quicker.
Are we gonna stop at the Coors Light factory?
We should.
Huh?
I've never had it right out of the mountainside.
Yeah.
I hear it's way better.
What is this shit?
Death. All newer vehicles, machines have it. I don't know.
What happens if you run out of that?
Goes into limp mode. Like,
no power?
Yeah, no power. We're not going anywhere fast. Don't run out of it, Don. This will get us home.
Hey, you got tagged by Sipes.
I know, there's one on the back. Backlight too.
Oh, lemonade moonshine from Sipes. Hey, will you autograph this for me?
Oh man, come on, baby, you know that.
Will you autograph it for me?
What's the front of it?
Oh my God.
What's the black edition?
Where did he find this one? God, I don't know if I can sign this one. You chocolate. Man, I can't even sign that one.
Huh?
This one is, now that's signature. Man, he might have a company come look for me. Huh?
Had you seen that before?
I
see the black edition.
Yeah. Unless somebody crashed and he landed on it.
Kenny, you jump this triple thing right here? Yeah, but it's
fucking shit. I'm 10, dude. Like, hey, I like this though.
Sometimes I
That's a good color. New color coming out this 21.
I'm hitting it third.
That's for scrubbing the bottom of the pots.
I'm saying,
oh, I see it.
Well, it's not yellow no more, huh, Doc?
Yeah, I know. The yellow one was me.
Oh, okay. That's good. Let me give it back to the real scrub daddy.
That's the scrub daddy Zoid edition.
Yeah. I'm going to keep this. I'm going to frame it.
Huh?
I like this one.
Bad juju. I came to Roy's for some service and installed my own fork in the shoe changing area with my multi-tool. It's pretty good. Hey, Mike. How does Don's cyclery sound? I'm like pretty good with bicycles now, so I'm going to open a bike shop.
Who's doing that?
Don cyclery. Me.
Oh, Don, you know? Maeda's.
Yeah,
Maeda's mechanics.
Since I installed those forks with a multi-tool.
Yeah, I like it. The bars are nice and crooked.
They were not crooked.
So if you have one.
Hey, the bars don't have to be straight when you're just whipping it.
Arm, you'll be dialed. But no, she's good. Maeda's performance mechanics.
Dude, that collar is good, huh? It's like the damn Apple store in here today. Okay, today I'm joined by my buddy Mando, who's actually the guy that got me into mountain bike, or cycling rather. We started on a road bike. And he's breaking in his fresh new build today. You know that Roger Larson invented that color, right? Roger Larson at 7?
No,
7 has a patent on that color.
Bug zapper blue?
Dude. Are these custom,
what's up, man?
Are these custom Fox stickers?
No.
They come that
Ibis.
Way. Oh, Ibis comes that way.
Yeah.
You ready to get gnarly today?
Oh, yeah.